Anyway, in ISIS, I don't know if this is in other prisons as well, isn't it? Yeah, but there's one thing called if you're not black, you're getting taxed. Yeah. Now, it probably didn't apply to all the white boys. Like there were certain white boys that probably didn't get taxed. Yeah. Like there was a white boy from Brixton called Milky. He was the same age as me, so he's like 27 now, yeah. He was like one of them white youths, but he was like Mandem. Yeah, he had a beard and yeah, all the yeah, he weren't like an Essex white boy. Yeah, he's from Brixton, so he's like Mandem, innit? Yeah. I don't think anyone taxed him or nothing like that, innit? Yeah. Then there was one Albanian guy. Yeah, you knew a certain man, yeah, you can't fuck with them, man. But he was a serious guy, innit? Yeah. I just saw him one time, I was like, yeah, I know this guy's serious, innit? But other than that, right, like them white boys, see, the thing with ISIS prison, yeah, ISIS prison is for Londoners only. Unless you have a London address, you can't go to ISIS. Yeah? So if you live in Northampton or you live in Manchester, like if that's your permanent residence, Manchester or whatever, innit, yeah, you can't go to ISIS, innit, yeah. You have to have a London postcode to go to ISIS. Now, when I went to the induction wing, which is G wing, yeah, there was a lot of white boys on the induction wing, yeah, which is G wing. Now that's like the victims wing, quote unquote. Yeah, so anyone who gets beaten up or anything like that, they put them on the G wing because it's safer. Because if you say, for example, you got F wing and you got E wing. Yeah, which is in my house block. Yeah, so in my house block, I had the G wing, the H wing. So you start off on G wing. Everyone goes to G wing, which is induction wing. Everyone goes to G wing. Then you either from G wing go to H wing, go to E wing, or go to F wing. Yeah, those are like normal wings and stuff like that. If you get beaten up on the H wing, or the F wing or the E wing. Like if you have a fight and you lose, that's different. But if you report that you're getting bullied or something like that, they will send you to the G wing because G wing is safer because the G wing is the induction wing. No one who's there is settled in or anything like that. You go there for a few days or a week and then you get moved. So there's no time for anyone to form any cliques. There's no time for anyone to really bully anyone. Because it's the induction wing. A lot of the white boys were all on the G wing, but I never realized this until I left the G wing and went to H wing, to the normal wings, yeah, when you got Bear Man from South London and all that, innit? And they said, if you're not black, you're getting taxed. Now, there are a couple Asian men who are certified on the wing as well. So they fell into the category, if you're not black, you're getting taxed. But because they were certified, no one robbed them and no one taxed them, innit? Yeah. But basically, a lot of the white boys, like these like, were proper English white boys. They were probably from areas like Eltham. Probably from areas, I don't even, because I'm not from South London, so I don't really know the white areas, innit? Oh, maybe like Kidbrook. I don't know if Kidbrook's a white area, innit? Let me know AY London if Kidbrook's a white area, innit? Because the only areas that I know in South London, oh, other than obviously Peckham, Brixton and Stockwell, is like South Norwood, like that's a black area, and Catford. Yeah, because to go to my sister's house in South Norwood, I had to go through Catford. And blood, that's like being in Tottenham. Oh, I've been to Woolworth as well before once. But other than that, I don't know about South London. I'm a Northern liner, isn't it? So anyway, boom. There's a lot of white boys, like English white boys, like they're like them Eltham white boys, or they might be like from somewhere like Bexley Heath. Yeah, you know, like, or like Erith, like a proper white area, but it's still a London area, innit? Yeah. They're scared because they're proper like white boys. If they go to the normal wings, that's it. Because them man there, they're not rolled like that. They're not street like that. So they're not going to be respected by a black man. So they will just instantly become victims. They instantly become victimized. So that's why they have to stay on the G wing, yeah. And there was a few of them. There was like six of them or something like that. Because anyhow, they go to the normal, yeah, Brexit man, them, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, because basically when I was on my way to my sister's house in South Norwood, I was riding through Kidbrook and Yeah, it's just a white area. I didn't notice any black people there. But then it took me, that road took me to fucking Catford. I thought I was back in Tottenham, fam, or Edmonton. Everyone was fucking black in Catford, but it didn't, I didn't feel like it was slipping or anything like that. Like I was slipping. I didn't feel like, this is like, I was like 21, no, 20 at the time, innit? Yeah. So, obviously, I'm kind of out of that bullshit, but still, I didn't feel like that area was a threat to me. Although everyone was black and it was the hood, yeah, Catford still felt like I felt like I was at home, which was weird. Although it's in South London, I felt like I was back in Tottenham or Edmonton, innit? Yeah. But anyway, so yeah, them white boys there, they're from like Kidbrook, they're from Bexley Heath, they're from Eltham, them type of white boys, innit? Yeah, like proper Union Jack man, them, innit? Yeah. They can't go to the general population because them man are not like that. Yeah. Them man are not hood like that. They're not like that Milky Boy I mentioned from Brixton. They're not like that Albanian guy. Yeah. Yeah. You don't know, Catford. Lewisham. That's your area, isn't it? Yeah. They're not like that. So if they go into general population with man who are like that, they're going to get peeled because these men are probably in prison. Yeah. Because ISIS, you could go to prison for any foolishness. I was in there for perverting the course of justice. It's a Cat C prison, I think. Yeah? You can go there for anything, right? So you go there for phone robbery. You go there for local fraud. Yeah, you go there for carrying a knife or carrying a gun. Yeah, they throw everyone in that jail. Yeah, so you got a man who are serious man who carry guns, carry knives. Yeah, I'm not saying that there's necessarily serious because they do that, but yeah, you got a man who were about this or whatever, innit? Man who've been in wars, proper road, man. They set pace, yeah? They're about this tip. You throw some little pussy, yeah? Forget about the colour of your skin in general population, yeah? Man, then will smell the weakness on them. Bam, target. Yeah? Target. Yeah? Man, then will smell the weakness in it, yeah? But jail is like the fucking... it's a big zoo. It's like the fucking, it's like the plains of Africa. You got the lions, yeah, and you got the fucking antelope, yeah. Yeah, if you have to pick one, you best be a lion, yeah. It's either you're gonna be prey or the predator. I know what I'm picking. Yeah, if I have to pick, yeah, I'll keep myself to myself. But if someone tried, well, actually, I didn't because I started beefing there. But anyway, yeah. If I have to, I'd rather keep myself to myself. If I had to pick one, I ain't being no fucking victim. Yeah, I ain't being no Ross Clark victim. So, yeah, to avoid trouble, those white kids, the white boys, they just stayed on the G-Wing because it was the safest.